Well, let me tell you that Gravik was our Orcat, and he was our first Orcat. He saved our daughter's life. He probably saved our lives, because if we'd all continued to sleep in the house that was full of smoke, certainly our daughter would have expired, and eventually we would have as well. We were so indebted to Gravik that we requested to be more involved with Orcat, and Alan Lippman invited me to become a board member. And we quickly saw how simple the operation of Orcat was at that time. This was, of course, the mid-90s, and we were working out of the service village, out of something just a little bit larger than a garage. So it was Alan Lippman's dream, and the rest of the team of Orcat, to build a center. So my husband and I committed that we would put up half of the money for the center, provided the name would bear our heroic cat's name, Gravik. Thus, we have the Gravik Animal Care Center, and we have never regretted one second of it. It has been such a worthwhile investment and such a great asset to Ocean Reef. We're very proud to have Gravik's name on the building.
Many have called Ocean Reef the most unique community in the country. A private escape from the hectic world outside the gates. Within the community, members and guests have the convenience of world-class amenities, just a golf cart ride away. One of these magnificent amenities is the Gravik Animal Care Center and the Orcat program. We welcome you to visit and see what happens when passion and innovation meet.
The value of Orcat would be hard to measure. Because it means different things to different people. You're going to talk to some people and it's all about controlling the pest population and also problems that people see of feral cats. Other people would be the reliability of having a doctor or the grooming site. And other people would be simply the entertainment factor for bringing their grandchildren or children or even themselves over to visit the cats.
Reef is an extremely caring place. We care about our homes, we care about our gardens, we care about our flowers and our orchids, and we have to care about our animals because people here are very much attuned to that. They're attuned to their whole lives, their families, and the cats of Ocean Reef, as well as the pets of Ocean Reef, are very taken care of by Orcat and what they do for the animals at Ocean Reef. I think that it fits in beautifully. It's actually a very important component to our total lifestyle at Ocean Reef.
Daisy is really part of our family, and Orcat treats her in the best possible way. They have incredible people that really care about her well-being, and they just treat her as well as we could possibly imagine, as well as we would.
What I love about Orcat is that the staff is highly professional. You have first-rate service for your pets. Not only that, they are incredibly friendly. They love your pet. I mean, it's like, you know, pets are a part of our family. So when you bring them here, you want everybody to love them as much as you love them. And it happened. I mean, they're welcome, they're taken care of. If they are sick, they're given the best treatment. If they don't have it here, they will refer you to somebody else. So there is a high sense of confidence and comfort to know that they will be well taken care of. So, and they will go to great lengths.
Thank you.
ORCAT actually began in the late 1980s when founder Alan Lippman decided to do something about the cat and rat problem. Over the years, cats had been introduced to help kill the wood rats and wharf rats and rats that lived in the palm trees. And by the late 1980s, early 1990s, Ocean Reef was being literally overrun with cats. So in the early 1990s, Orca got behind ORCAT. We hired three vet techs. The club was generous enough to loan us a small building over near the sewage treatment plant. We hired a veterinarian to come and do the procedures, and we started to seriously catch cats. We caught thousands of cats, probably over 2,000 in about a 10-year period. The program went on for about 10 years. The cat population went from 2,000 to 3,000 down to about 300. We now have a stable non-breeding cat population. The program has been expanded into a veterinarian program as well as a feral cat program. And I'm very proud that the homeowners now not only take their visitors to ORCAT to see the cats at the facility, but they use the veterinary services for their small dogs and their cats and other animals. So ORCAT has become an integral part of the community.
It's just really good to know that when you have a pet that might be in distress or you have questions, that there is a place you can go to where people obviously care and are really good at what they do.
I'm very proud of the fact that we were able to reduce the cat population humanely from over 2,000 down to 300. And some people even argue that if it wasn't for ORCAT, the wood rats would have become extinct. So it's really a story of the cats saving the rats.
It's integral to the operations of living at Ocean Reef. You can have your pet checked for normal checkups, you can have travel visits, you can have inoculations. Almost anything except a very serious illness can be taken care of at ORCAT. And we really need that because Ocean Reef, while it's very beautiful and very specialized community, it's far away from cities. So we are able to service the homeowners and members' pets, whether it be a dog or a cat. And I think we do it with a great deal of accommodation. And I think the community truly appreciates this convenience.
Walked out and blocked my path of my car. It was as if she knew that I was even here looking at her, and she wouldn't let me drive around or anything. And I said, okay, message received, and so we got her. And I can't remember an animal I love as much.